Okay. Whoops. Hello, Pokeraptor. How's it going, bud? Pokeraptor, no. Dang, it's already been 13 months? That's crazy. I'm not worth it. Not at this time. My job has been kicking my butt. Like, severely. You're so sweet. Ooh, sandstorm. I'll be honest, I was playing this game off stream because it was glitching the heck out of my computer, so I didn't want to stream it, but we'll see. I got all the settings correct now. We'll see how it does while being live. I just needed a simple game. This is a simple game. Let's be real.
Master Tahaka, my name is Baek from Siwa. I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Science and Steward of Metropolis. I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab. This is not the place to speak, but who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
What have you been up to, Pokey?
Misses you. You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Baek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Really? That's funny.
What he did to your father-in-law.
Was it that accurate-ish?
Never my last word. Whatsoever I did to bring that down upon me, I beg the gods.
Master Tahaka!
Oh.
They're attacking the ruins again.
All right.
Baek, come fight with me.
I want to play that new game, Zelda. I do have the Switch, and I'm getting paid. I might buy it. I could stream it, because I'll just hook it up to my computer. Aha!
Stay close to me! Do not let these curse surround you!
I will not let you destroy my great work.
I haven't used the axe yet, so this thing's pretty powerful. It's slow, though. Stop running. Hey, Marin Floofer, how's it going, bud? I might switch weapons. They're a little too slow for me. But then again, it's pretty strong. Ooh, right in the gut. Kid, go home. Dude, that's awesome. The fact that your teacher allowed you to use a video game, that's pretty cool.
I mean, every time I did book reports, not for history class, but anytime I did book reports for English class, I always picked a book with a movie,
and I always watched the movie, and then, I grew up with Spark Notes and all that, so I always learned the differences. Like The Great Gatsby, for instance. I watched The Great Gatsby. That movie, I didn't care for it. The classic, by the way, as well. Not the, Let's see. This is long range precision. Let's see how this one does. Gotta make sure I remember the craft. Question: do you by chance like the history about the Romans, for instance, the entire Roman Empire? I need to remember. Ooh. Okay. I'm in trouble.
Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Medjay that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Lotopolis. Come with me, Payek. And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right.
I need to be a good Medjay. Come on, man.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of the Topolis. We will root these rivers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
Well, it's not a myth, it's history.
Only the gods can know that for sure.
There's a YouTuber I found when I was playing a video, or video, working from home that I used to watch in between doing stuff, and it kept me entertained, because normally I don't like history.
I mean, to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything.
There's lots of videos, I watched them all. I gotta find them again.
The strong arm, the keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Do you have to follow the road? Oh, that's new. Didn't know that. Alright, so it sounds like I'm not gonna be able to sneak for this one.
This area is off limits.
You heard me?
The Lady of Slaughter provides.
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Hmm. Corbin, I wanted to play something relaxing in a way. Something I didn't have to really think about too much, I guess you could say. More of just fight. So I decided to play this. I have to work super early in the morning, so I'm just... I wanted to play for a little bit because I know it hasn't been on. I'm going to try and stream every Wednesday, and my backup day is going to be Thursdays. That's the new goal. Anyway. If you like games like this and you would like to see more of them, I will purchase more Assassin's Creed. This is actually this is the first Assassin's Creed game I've ever played. But I will get back to Dying Light 2.
My thanks to you, Bayek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die.
Ooh, I wish I worked from home. Alas, I operate a big piece of machinery.
The followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to this Garam?
No, they think themselves lions. But they are no more than carrion eaters.
Okay.
Now they will shoot the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
All right, Pokeraptor. I will try and find that YouTube channel, and I will send it to you once I find it, because I want to see it again, too.
You came from Memphis.
Memphis is home to many priests. They do not need me there. But Metropolis is fertile ground, planted by your hard work.
How are things in Memphis?
I must admit, Memphis is under a shadow. Behind priests.
Hi, Shepherd. Oh, at work? How much longer do you have? I know they don't all fall in line, so I'm okay with that. Ah, there you are, my horse. So it looks like I gotta find Brotherhood and Revelations. I wanna play the pirate one. I'll be honest, again, I found this on Steam on a deal, on a, what do you call it, discount. So I was like, you know what? I've never played. Let me buy it. Hey there, Paz.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Ooh. Hopefully your day goes fast. I start work at 2 in the morning. No, 3 in the morning tomorrow, so.
And what do you promise them, Dark?
Parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all. Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Co-op.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayon?
Ooh. Uh-oh. He poisoned me? Bastard.
Are you unwell? Are you unwell?
Man, you poisoned me. Paused. I've been pretty good. Work's been beating the heck out of me. We have a lot of people out, so you know. picking up the slack, basically. That's why you haven't seen me in a while, but I plan on streaming every Wednesday. I will stream more days. Oh, you bastard! But I do plan on streaming every Wednesday. If for whatever reason I can't stream on Wednesday because of work, I will stream on Thursday. Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Remo. I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
It's not doing anything. Okay. Because I have to wait. Oh. See, you're smart.
Didn't even freaking think of that.
Thank you, Shepard. One button I didn't press out of everything on my controller. Good. Good eagle.
May the gods smile upon you.
You know he wouldn't have that towel. Just saying.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin?
Now. Yeah.
Hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
Good thing we have GPS.
First my steel, then the scarab.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah, paused. I actually, took a nap, I'm not gonna lie. A little longer than I expected. Again, just needed a rest today. When I found out I had another run tomorrow, I was just like, I need rest. I always planned on streaming today, and I was gonna do more Dying Light, but I just wanted, again, something simple. I was playing this game off stream because it wasn't running right on my computer, and I didn't think it was gonna do well, of course, streaming, so, but it's been doing all right, so, I could play these games.
How long do you think it will take for him to die?
The guy we buried?
Hey, hold on!
2 days?
He looked tough. I bet 5 drachma he would survive for at least 3.
You're on. Wait. Who's going to check?
Dude, walk over here.
Hey. Watch each other's backs, huh? No surprises.
Thank you. Right?
And now.
They should have stayed in the shadows.
Assassinate the scarab. I'm so close to going to level 21. I'll go do this one real quick. That's what I like about these games. If I want to switch it up, I can.
By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cast me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Iyamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars. There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera.
I don't like his whining.
All I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
Pets for me. Aww. Oh, look at that. How many do I have? Gear-wise. Lame. Dismantle. I don't sell a lot of stuff because I need the stuff. I see you.
See how you are tangled.
Another sacrifice to the mistress of prayer. There you are.
You suffer by that.
I can pick up.
Oh. They really tried.
I came looking for you. I fear near he would be dead, and you'd be lying food otherwise.
You couldn't be lion food. Not these pretty bulls. I couldn't imagine living in a desert like this.
Perfect.
Oh, I gotta switch those.
The big cheese. What?
The big cheese.
Oh, Bayek! You found Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Oh, I couldn't do it. I couldn't do it at all.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
You're such a wuss.
Old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
Oh, Lord. Looks like Texas to me. Yeah, you're not right. You're wrong. Excuse me. You're not wrong.
He knows everyone in town and everything.
Or Arizona.
I'm sure he does.
I need to visit the dunes out here in Colorado. Eh, not worth it.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in... I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You're wasting your time, but as you will.
Anytime someone says I'm wasting my time. I like my eagle friend. There's one more.
Yes? What can I help you with?
Not so much. Not like SoCal. And definitely not like Arizona or Texas. But it has its hot days.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Our house is all brick, too, so...
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message.
Ah, the snow's not so bad because you can always put more clothes on. It's the difference where you can't put enough clothes on. Or you can't take enough clothes off, excuse me. There's only so many clothes I can take off before it's illegal.
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
Nebefa.
More of the message.
Why does this part have to be so long and I can't skip it? Like, it's not super long, but longer than it should be. Like, it usually gets in the 90s here. But in California, I used to get up to like 120. Arizona, I first suited in 125 degree weather. It gets hot.
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Yes, character building indeed.
Didn't worry me much. Why?
Yeah.
Another part of the message. That's the whole message.
If your feet are firm and Letopolis, look west to the pyramids. Within the golden dune lies a temple of a million years guarded by stone lionesses.
Where is this temple?
Okay, so I haven't really done any of these. See, I have all of these. I haven't done them. I'm just saving them, I'm not gonna lie. I have 2 points. Do I want to spend 2 points? Oops. Midsummer weather here in Texas. No. Arizona does not. The shade does not matter in Arizona. I don't know Celsius. I mean, I could look it up. 120 degrees Fahrenheit to Celsius, basically. Let's see. Out of curiosity. 125 degrees Fahrenheit to Celsius. So 125 degrees, which is the hottest pretty much I've ever been in, is 51 degrees Celsius. On average, 95 degrees what I get here in Colorado, it's about 35 degrees Celsius. Yeah, gets pretty bad here.
What?
Ow, that would hurt my hands. Just a... Must help any way I can.
I'm going to have to force a way through. Hey there, are you hurt?
Ah, I twisted my ankle. My brother Baba was working further in. The tunnel collapsed. I don't know if he's alive.
I will get you out first, then find him.
Careful. I think I heard a hissing sound nearby.
Ooh, I don't want it to be snakes.
Baba, hurry! He might be hurt or worse.
Take care of him.
Help Baba. I just realized these were snakes. Bear witness to the voyage. And rarely spears and hounds. That's the old library.
Are you hurt?
No. I managed to squeeze in there just before it collapsed. I had no idea this was here. We were digging to reach the river.
That place was probably part of the old temple. Do you need help getting out of here?
I am fine. I am going to meet with my brothers and take a break.
What is this place?
Ah.
Die, idiot. Time to die. Starting a blaze.
Wow. That was in a spot I would never want to be hit in. Oh, look at that. Give me my coin.
Chief Nitto, the well tunnel partially collapsed, but I was able to help the workers.
My little Dean and I are so fortunate you passed by when you did, Medjay. May the gods bless you 1,000 times for your efforts.
Ah! No, no, hit me. I heard a chunkla. So it's that time of year for a lot of states or a lot of areas. Anyone have the Renaissance Fair in their area? That's such a shame. So here, in quite a few different states and city areas, they put on this gigantic fair. Aw, damn. My bad. Everyone dresses up like medieval Renaissance period, or some people do a bunch of different stuff. I go in fursuit, dressed as a Renaissance person, and it's a lot of fun. It starts in June for me.
You think I am a fool?
I personally can't wait. I said... All right, let's fight.
This is how a dream dies.
You shouldn't have messed with me.
Something to last an age.
And Goopa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape.
I'll take some more pictures, but I'm going to put them on my Instagram.
Scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust.
May your soul... Well, yeah. Your soul will not be lighter than a feather. Yeah, it's a little crazy sometimes. That kid's gonna grow up to try and
take
kill
care
me.
Of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
Well, he did try and kill me.
But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No.
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
Why, Marin Fluffer? Why does it scare you? Anything with Egypt or mummies? So you didn't like the movie The Mummy? BCE.
Ha 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 ha!
Oops.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain.
Skipping a little bit during the videos.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh! Ramodo! Toxidas, why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
Yeah, I know it's skipping, y'all. Whoop.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Bombay, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Enough. Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompey, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Scarabs. Scarabs are scary. It's a real bug, I believe. So Scarab is a large dung beetle. Never knew that.
Steady now. Rocks and rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I see the scaries.
The third voyage. And already you bark like a command crew.
So this is another game that was skipped during the big movies.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me.
Oh, shoot.
Need more speed.
That would be kind of scary.
Sails on the horizon. There. Those colors are not from Rome. What mess is
Rome?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the order of ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompey?
Pompey's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Let's go! Galley speed!
Imagine you're just sailing around. You know, you're just a trooper for your country. The ship comes up beside you and you see all that fire.
The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst now for us!
Ready ourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Target their little wings! They're full of oil, but they'll burn like cavalry sheets!
There it is. This is how rowing a boat used to be. Row,
and normally all these people would probably be slaves.
The ones rowing, they're underneath the boat. That's sad.
Squeakies! Ow!
You're ramming ships, counterfire. So all the warriors or military people would be on top of the boat, while all the slaves rowing would be underneath or in the boat. Pretty much.
Off the tempo.
There, I see him. Bombay sails north.
Don't rush. There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Heavy shit. Of course.
Yes, I'm not much furry trash. Hi, Nikki Bullis. Yep, that looks about right. That whistle is from Puss in Boots, the latest movie. Puss in Boots 3. It's the
Civil
death
war
whistle.
In Egypt, and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you? Well, we could have let you die.
Sorry if it skips, y'all. I know, right? I didn't know that either.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra was an interesting part of history.
Offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed.
And I'm glad. Disney makes me mad sometimes.
My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
I can't wait for the movie, what is it called? It's the one where, you know, clouds, plants, fire. I want to see it. It's a kid movie. Yes, Ellie, I told you I was willing to watch it again. Whenever you're ready, I will rent it. We can watch it in the living room on the big TV. And cuddle up on the couch. Yee! Elemental, there you go, Pokeraptor. Yes, I want to see it. I love kid movies, man. I gotta find a stupid scroll. Give me a second. Look at that, found a scroll. Wait, you don't want to fight me anymore, boy? Sorry, I'm out. But the thing is Puss in Boots is 1 hour and 30 minutes long, where Game of Thrones is, you know, a lot longer. He's been trying to have me watch Game of Thrones for a while, and I know how it ends. I'll watch the dang movie, or show. Could have taken that one. There we go.
You got love a generous soul.
Exactly, Marin Flufer. Sorry, homie. I broke your boat. so many seasons. You know, I was playing this game and I had no idea what these were. Now I know what they are. Ah, I gotta wait to do it. Ooh, don't stab me.
I'm armed. I will hurt you so much the gods will sing stories of how badly for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The Jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the
hands of Pokey. Gore's not bad.
Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah? Said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
Okay, but first, I want to be able to fast travel whenever I want. Can you imagine not being able to fast travel? Because my idiot self was doing that until I realized that this is what these were for. I couldn't do that. I'm scared of heights.
Spoke of. The guards here are vigilant.
Damn it. Yes, definitely an idiot. Fine. Do you? Ooh, I missed. Not a second time, though. I missed? Where's the treasure? I need to find a treasure for this place. Maybe it is in this cave. Let's see, same heights as a bit much. Right. Hey, people do it all the time, though. There we go. Found the treasure.
Thank you, dearest goddesses. I will use this to keep the faith.
These aren't as... Oh. Hungry, hungry hippo. I don't have the strength for this. I dared to steal a coin pouch from a trolling and bring it back here. Huh. Even though I never played it, I know...
I remember the leap of faith from the first game.
I'd miss. I'd break my back. Shields. Dismantle. This is the weaker one, alright? That's way the heck out here. It's... See, if only, I knew how to, that I got those when I was over there, but I didn't. Come on, my valiant steed. I'll have to climb some before. You bastard. Sorry, homie. I didn't go in your base, I promise.
This place is heavily guarded.
Alright, let's fight then. I missed? I didn't do it. It wasn't me. All them men were dead before I got here. Oh, you, come on, come up. Oh, of course I went to the wrong one.
Hey,
Man, what a sight would be like to see the Great Pyramids like as they're being built.
Magi badge. Over here. Please, I am weak. Get me out of here. The gods are smiling. You are a true hero.
Keep quiet. Head down.
Freedom!
Freedom!
Now, how about we loot some tombs?
I helped another criminal of Egypt.
Oh, that is right. You are a Magi. No, not a criminal. I'm an opportunist.
I know your kind. What did you dig up this time? It sure caught the eyes of those bandits.
A ring of unparalleled riches. As you can see,
this game is huge.
Those bandits dragged me around trying to find it. Me? I just want what it is worth. You think I enjoy being a scavenger?
Yes.
Come, follow me to my palace. My safety is your duty,
your
is it not?
Palace,
you saw how
huh?
dangerous it is out here?
I suppose.
Yes! My very own Magi. What a treat.
Run him down!
Ow. I am not your Magi.
You should join us. We could use a strong warrior like yourself.
To get you out of all the trouble you get yourself into.
Yes, it is hard out here for us, you know. Bandits are always up our asses.
Then you should trade this ring and be done with it.
I know, but these are so... empty!
Such a beautiful palace.
My Zenny. Why didn't you come searching for me? I was locked in a cell for days. Nat, where's the ring?
Okay, calm down. Rashidi has it. Who is this?
This is my brother. Gonna help us find the ring.
Are you serious?
Okay, yeah. Why not? I've got time.
Ha! Luck is always on your side. Isn't it, Oba?
If it was, I'd have my ring.
Our ring. Yes, yes.
That ring is worth millions of drachmas. Cleopatra would lay you if you gave it to her.
We should check for our other brothers. They have the ring.
There are bandits all around here. I'll start there.
Rashidi went south. Likely ran into those bandits camped by the Sphinx. The fool.
Rashidi is in danger. I have to get him out of that bandit camp.
I'm going to be ending soon. I got to be up early, so. But I'll do a couple more. The Great Sphinx. Oh, yeah.
Whoa. The Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected. If I'm to find the hyena, I must first speak to Mered, Polidorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
You're about to die, my guy. All right, so there's two main. Is there a fire? Pokeraptor, you pet me. You ran off? I want your pelt. Who's coming? As much as I hate playing stealth games, I sure am enjoying this one. Hey, you bastard. Yeah, it doesn't force me to, sneak around. Alright, I need to find one more treasure. I just hate missions where they force you 100%.
Rashidi?
Huh? You know my name.
I'm here to get you out.
But I need that treasure. Look at that. Found it. Get off my horse. No. Damn it.
This ring you have found is certainly sought after.
You know about the ring?
Oba and Nepti said you might be in trouble. I think you would all be better off giving up this life.
We could. If we had the ring.
We could.
You mean you don't have it?
Turo punched me straight in the face and took off to the Hymn of Tombs to trade it.
Who is Turo?
A brother.
Ah, of course. I will go make sure he is all right. Go back to your brothers. You'll be safer with them.
This is a long side quest.
Hardly.
I wonder what tale Turo will tell me.
Leave me alone, bruh. Yes, I can. Laters. Woo, that scared me. If I was playing Dying Light, I would be absolutely... I saw it, too. I saw that you said... saw it in the chat. I was waiting for it. Jerk. Ooh. Let me just make sure there's nothing else in here. Like a way out. Nope. Okay. Yeah, absolutely. He told you. He's meaner than me. He says I'm mean, but he's mean. Also, I'm scared of the dark as well. I wouldn't be able to do this. At least it's not like some games where it's like, oh, look, this... Hello. An old tomb that no one's used in years, but all the lanterns work. Let's light them on fire. No, no, no. That'd be burnt out by this time. Hop? No? All right. Yeah, I figured. Man, the exercise it would take to run up the Great Pyramid. Really? No. Not all of them are footholds. At least he's not grabbing on all of them. I better get an achievement for this. I'm determined now. He's barefoot. That would hurt. I would love to, like, go through the secret entrances of these in real life. I know I never will be able to, but I would love to do it. The slab. Return the slab. Get down.
What does this lead to? This door has been rigged with something dangerous. There's no way through here.
I've seen this in a documentary. Like something like that in the big tombs. Pretty amazing. I'd be a rich man.
Oh.
ancient writing in the Old Kingdom.
All right, Pokeraptor. I'm actually going to be ending soon, too. See. Soon. But have good eats, and I'll talk to you later. Why do you have to go through these so slowly? I don't like spider webs. Be gross. Be grossed out. How the hell do I get out of here? May it be known that Cade worked this great and until he died. He was a stonemason. I believe there's a whole bunch of weird messages in the tomb. Just like that. Hey, I worked here. Here's my autograph. My signature. Wow, this is a very long side quest. I'll see what they want, and I'll go to the main quest, and then... Like, I won't do this quest yet. I'm just going to see. I'll just put it in my list of things to do. Ooh.
Here we go.
Ooh, never mind. I'm going to.
Wake up. What luck you're all right. Here. Stand up. Damn, I thought you were lying on it.
Lying on what? What happened?
My notes. I'm a geographer. Cortesius, nice to meet you. Looks like we were attacked. They emptied my pockets. Took my notes, too. You might want to check your pouch. You, too? I should have known better than to travel the desert on my own. I'm going to find those thieves. They ought to pray to all their gods that my notes are undamaged.
Lucky enough to be alive. What do you remember?
Remember? I was clubbed in the head. I only recall the sound of a horse galloping away.
There might be tracks. Stay here.
Tracks? You cannot be serious.
These tracks are fresh and lead southward.
I will follow them later.
Lucky. They have not yet disappeared beneath the sand.
Thank you. There's a lot of holes in here. I'm just gonna put it on my map. Can you get down, please? I thought something was following me.
Hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd.
Dude, this is like ridiculous. All for a damn ring? That's right, back when the pyramids were white and not rock color.
Oba, Nepti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to put an end to this.
That was the longest side quest I've done so far on this game. It wasn't even hard. It was just, you know, a bunch of random just go here, go there, go here, go there. Yeah, you're right. Because they're all tombs. But how many years it took for it to go from white stone down to, you know, the brown color they are now. That's crazy, because it's still BCE time.
I have bad news.
You lost Elin? You lost the ring?
Wow.
Turo is dead.
Oh, tragic. And the ring?
Yes. Quite unfortunate. And what of the ring?
Did you find it?
I found it. Did you not hear me? About Turo.
That's
their fault.
That's so messed up.
I should be on my way now, brothers. Are you not sad? Your friends have died.
In Giza, a friend dies every day.
And they're gonna fight for it. Wow.
Where is it? Nat, the ring.
I'm glad they lost it, bastards. And I need a bunch of stuff for that. All right. Whoops. That's okay. Alright. We'll do a main quest. Closest one. And then I'm already over here. Let me rephrase that. I'm gonna take care of this base. And then the main quest, and then, you know, it's already 5:30. I should be going to bed about 7 o'clock. And then we'll see who we're going to watch. Who am I going to raid? Whoops. I said be careful. So there's one treasure and a captain. The captain is level 19. There's the treasure. All right. And let's go kill this dude, or start the main quest of it. Yeah, I know I was looking at some sort of documentary about the pyramids, and it's just amazing. One, how they were built. But then, yeah, how truly old these are. And I don't know if any of you know this, the emperors, or what would you call them? The kings, I guess, that... Oh, yeah, I couldn't find this one earlier. That had these massive pyramids built. A lot of people thought slaves did it, but apparently it was like a great honor to be a part of building these, and you were treated very well. Like, they weren't slaves at all. They were treated extremely well for being part of the builders. Well fed, housed correctly. It was crazy.
Welcome to Marat's Wares, traveler.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then.
Junk?
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
The hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
Enough there. Eat and bear.
Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. You have sad feet. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name.
Her, huh?
Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset.
Khaliset.
Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my man, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you find yourself in the Polidori's company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
I know some random history here and there. Stuff like that usually really entertains me.
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Okay, the enemies are pretty strong in here. Like, compared to me. And there's a lot of them. And there's someone in captivity. All right.
pays well.
So there's two treasures. Ah, saw me. Wow. Alright, now all I got is the treasure.
And very few pay at all here in Giza.
Homie. I gotta help those civilians. Treasure should be over here somewhere. Yeah, hey, come here. Took a village. I don't agree with his bathwater, backwater locations. Raid, send me some goods from them. All right, cool.
Wait a minute. Let's get a look at you. Come out if you've got the stuff.
I got an achievement for smashing into that.
This must be Meret's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Where would the other treasure be? Yep, there's one more treasure piece. Might as well get it while I'm here, so I don't have to fight all these people again. Is it over here? This just is another way in. Freaking lame. Yep, it's right there. Sweet. See, might as well get it while I'm already here for a mission, because then I'd have to come back and defeat everybody again. I've been double-crossed before. Don't kill his horse now. I'm out. Peace!
It was in the possession of bandits.
Slip
my mind.
Of course it did.
Yours. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask
of. You bastard.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Find Cassandra's lair in the hill west of the pyramids. It won't take too long to get there. I wish the automatic, you can set it to run automatically was better, but it's not, so it's just easier for me to manually do it. Hi, girl. Hi, sweetie. You've been outside. You're warm. Hi, little girl. Hi, Stormy. My dog's decided to come visit. Really skipping. My bad. Not sure why. Whoa. I'll have to figure that out. Sometimes it's all in about a location. I love these games, so funny. I was right in front of it, in front of him. I still was able to assassinate him. I almost died.
Hey. Hey. Who are you?
I'm your best friend.
What?
All right. That's it. Oh, I really appreciate all y'all who've been with me today. But this is where I stop. There we go. Menu. Let us see who is on. It's 6 o'clock. I should be going to bed in about 30 minutes. Like, I should... It is time. Twitch. TV. All right, let's see who we have. You know what? Let's go show some love to Click Clack Clout. The Durr. He's playing Legend of Zelda. I mean, I want to play this game so bad, so. Oh, this is the old version. Still, a nice classic. Pause, thank you for coming in and hanging out. I really appreciate it. I always enjoy talking with you cute beans. Hugs. Night, Corbin Wolf. I hope you have a great night. It's been a while. How do I? That's right. Forgetting my buttons here. Let's see. And that should start the raid. Yes, it did. Sweet. All right. I hope you guys have a wonderful evening. I will be at work. I will probably try and stream tomorrow. It's going to all depend on what time I work Friday. If I work super early, I'm just going to relax. But, yeah, I'm going to try at least do it every Wednesday, if not Wednesdays and Thursdays, or at least Thursdays. So, hope you all have a wonderful day. I appreciate you all. Have a good night. Bye-bye. Ow. There we go.
Whoa, we're getting raided! Woo! Hey, Baru! Thank you for the raid, buddy!
Oh, yeah! Rolling.